So hey, this is Jared Abrams with Cinema 5D, and I'm here with Ross, who's got a nice helicopter rig, and we're trying out some DSLR stuff. Ross, why a helicopter rig?
Years of being on dolly and crane and doing other camera support, I just saw it as basically the gap, you know, the longest crane in the world's 100 feet, which when you want to do aerial stuff isn't very high. And my partner Dave was talking about buying this helicopter, and I have a background in cinematography and still photography, and thought it would be a fun challenge.
Why are you using HDSLRs over another camera for these rigs?
I think that the small form factor is really exciting. There's things that you can do with these cameras that you couldn't do with a traditional film camera or even some of the newer high-end HD cameras. You know, you can't put a Genesis in the trunk of a car. You can't do certain things with a large camera. And having the same optics as the big boys is just an amazing time to be making films.
So today, you know, the wind ended up taking out the helicopter, and that was pretty much the end of the shoot. You know, what exactly went down? What happened?
We were preparing to do some running footage, and Dave had just taken off, which is the most dangerous time because we're in our own wash from the rotor blade. And Dave got pushed by a gust of wind, so the safest thing to do is just put it into the ground. It landed kind of hard, and it bent part of the frame. But no one got hurt, and we're still using the camera.
What would you tell someone who wanted to go out and do this on their own?
Safety first. I'm a professional. We've trained and practiced for years, and you don't just go out and buy a helicopter and start flying. Safety has to be the utmost concern.